Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today, back from the summer break. Hope you're doing good. And the first puzzle we review after the summer break is the Cast Arrows, made by Hanayama. Comes in this box here. This is a Japanese version of the box. And it has a difficulty rating of 3 out of a maximum of 6, which is a little bit too easy or underrated from my point of view. I would give it minimum a 4 out of 6, based on the Hanayama rating. And it consists out of 5 parts overall, one heart with something like a keyhole shape here, and 4 arrow pieces. It's not made out of cast metal this time, it's made out of sheet metal that is stamped into these arrow shapes and the Hanayama heart here, or the heart with the Hanayama sign. The design was invented by Andrei Ivanov from Russia, Moscow, and you can also visit his website metallofactura.com, where he shows some more of his puzzles, and if you're interested you can also support him and buy some of these. The puzzle itself looks easier than it actually is. I gave it to several people and all of them were struggling, including me, how to solve it. Therefore I also think this 3-star rating is a little bit too easy, and I usually handle the parts in this condition because in this condition it's easier to arrange the single parts. If you do it in horizontal position, this puzzle can be considered to be very, very fiddly. And I just want to show you what this keyhole here is can be used for in the middle. You can put these arrows on the sides of this keyhole in the gaps or in these two notches, and then you can try to get that one part here out through the middle. And as you can already see, it's really pretty fiddly, and I'm struggling again to get all parts here in the right position. I will just try again. So when finally I made it into the correct position, or in the position I wanted to demonstrate you, that it's not easy to take the parts out. So if I try to take out the tip here, it will get stuck because it's missing maybe about 1 millimeter, maximum 1 millimeter here to get out. Also, if I try to do it with the rear end here, it happens in the same way. There's also missing, or there's slightly too much material here to get the parts out. So there must be some kind of trick which we do not understand in the beginning, and of course there is one, and after the spoiler break I will show you what this trick is about and how to solve and disassemble this puzzle. So again, this is one of these puzzles that look much easier than it actually is if you have the puzzle in your hand, and we're gonna look out for some detail. And there is one thing, or one detail on this puzzle, which is from my point of view a little bit unlucky, and this is the part that is including this detail is basically marked. Yeah, and this, if you look at the parts, there's one arrow sign here, and this is this part here, and this part is slightly different from the other parts and enables us to take it out. The good thing is that you can't see this detail from first point of view. They also look obviously the same, all of the 4 arrow pieces, and even if you align them, there is actually not really a visible difference between them. However, if you look in very detail, you will find a difference, and I will show you this difference right now. The difference is in the rear of these arrows, and it is that these two edges, this one here and this one here, are not properly on purpose not aligned. So if you take the piece with the arrow sign here, you will see that in this case these two edges here are not properly aligned, or not exactly the same way how they are aligned. And this one here on the top is a little bit more to the rear, and this one is a little bit more to the front. Okay, this is the key, and I will just arrange the pieces in a way that this piece with the difference, the arrow sign, will be in the middle of the other two pieces. So I will exactly arrange them in the same way as before, and then I will show you what move we need to do, how to take it out. So I now got it again in the correct position, and I have to correct myself. And this puzzle is not fiddly. This puzzle can be considered as super duper fiddly. It's so difficult to handle that if you like it, this puzzle is for you. But if you can't, if you're not, let's say, if you lose patience, if you have to get something arranged, this puzzle is nothing for you, okay? So it's super fiddly. However, if the arrow piece is between these other two pieces, we can use now the rear end to get it out. And I arranged it now in a way that I get the shorter piece here in the rear to the top. And in this condition, I can move it here to the front between the two other arrows, and I will also I will be able to get it out like so. The piece here on the bottom must remain flat, of course, and after I took it out, I can also take out the other pieces by just moving them here to the side, and then I create enough space to move the other pieces out piece by piece, if I'm able to arrange it. Finally, it's so frustrating to know what you would like to do, but you're just not able to do it. So this puzzle gives you even a challenge if you took already one piece out. And here we go, finally I made it. I managed to disassemble it, and I still think it's a great puzzle. It's actually one of my favorite Hanayama puzzles so far, and I really like this. Also this, yeah, as I said, it's this fiddly behavior of the parts, and that it's not too easy to do even if you know what you're intending to do. Okay, so to reassemble it, we do it exactly opposite side as before. We just put in the first arrow, place it to the side, put in the second one, now it gets fiddly again, place it to the other side here of the heart, this keyhole, and then we take the third one, and hopefully it works now that I get it in between. Yes, I did it. And this one I will now move to the bottom, to the cutout in the bottom, and now the challenge starts again, and I need to somehow arrange these pieces to the sides that I'm able to get in the fourth piece, or the fourth arrow, this one here, taking it again with the shorter side here upwards, and put it in. Oh no! Put it in. This puzzle drives me crazy. Put it in like so. Please get in. Oh, finally. I made it back in. And then you just need to get the pieces, the arrows back in the initial condition. I would advise to not give away the solution too fast. Okay? So it can happen also to you that you solve it within some minutes, because if you take the right arrow and make the in the middle and make the correct move, you can immediately solve it. Anyway, the probability is low, I think, the chance to get it, because as I said, I gave it to three different people and also myself, and we were struggling a lot with this puzzle. So it's a great one. I really love it. Link in the video description where you can buy it. And if you like this episode, just leave a like, check out my Instagram and Facebook channel, and also, of course, you can hit the bell if you would like to stay informed immediately after I release any future videos. Until next time, keep on puzzling!